Gonna breach. My name is JT on the Paradise Vlog. Don't touch me, Russ! Don't touch me! That same velocity, that same anger, did you see that mock swap that I did? That was the same velocity and anger that Melania Trump had to Donald Trump when she swapped his hand away. Bitch, don't touch me! Everybody's making this a really big deal. Honestly, I'm just talking about it because I thought it was kind of funny. It ain't like they, like everybody's taking the big deal and saying, yeah, I told you she's a gold digger. She really no woman. She don't love that orange hair, Kool-Aid orange hair mother effer. She just want his money. There's no way she could be with him. That might be true, but I don't think that is what it is. I think she really does love him. I think they just like any other couple. I think, nigga, they had a fight in the limo, and when they got out the car, he tried to hold her hand to put on the impression. She was like, nigga, I don't want to touch you. You know what we was arguing about. How dare you eat my last box of Cheez-Its when we just got here? You know they don't got no good shit in this country. I don't even know what country they was in, so, you know, hey. It might have been a country with terrible food. It might have been a country with good food. You never know. Somebody let me know in the comments what country they was in, because I don't know. But that being said, don't make it such a big deal. They probably were just arguing about something really, really light. And that's it. So that's the first of my series of vlogs I'm talking about today. I'm doing like 10 vlogs tonight, so I'm just spitting them out like that. So check out the next vlog that I got up, because it's probably going to be like 9 more that you can check out. If you really like my rhetoric, if you really mess with my rhetoric, if you love seeing my beautiful face, then go ahead and keep listening to my vlogs right now, because it's a series of them right now.